we go back to being friends after we had dated? Would our relationship be sacred if I seen you naked? We can't just say we brothers and sisters, how would we explain it? Brothers and sisters don't relate the way that we related. I mean, what would we talk about? LeBron highlights? Your mom's fried rice? What? Run on sentences? How's representatives? What repentance is? What? Could we have a conversation about Psalm 62? And fuck up on your booty and palms and titties too. Giving me your body in 60 different views. It's not what God meant when he said, give me all of you. Ooh, 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 I know that God is a gracious God, forgiving. What if your new man is jealous and patient and isn't? Would you look him in his eye and lie, keep secrets hidden? Would you pretend we was high and by when we was hitting? What if you find out your alibi had pieces missing? What if you drop out of my side and get the tripping? And then I grab on my phone box. Is you gonna teach all the things I taught you to someone else and forget me? Would I be bitter if I said the new nigga that you got ain't impressed me? You gotta come to my house, break that type of news with your mom, can't just text me. What? Is you acting like this to get me back? Is love competitive sport a tit for tat? Is I'm way too invested and overzealous? Is you posting that nigga to make me jealous? Is you? Well, damn, bitch, it did. Fuck. See, me and you on no exclusive thing committed. We said we see other people, but bitch, you did. You weren't supposed to go do it. But damn, bitch, you did. Fuck. You know, I don't really think you a bitch. You just leaving my heart cold. You upset me. All my flaws, all you the one that upset me.